hadn't won the game, and you know, this is why kids come to Kansas to play, in front of the environment's my kids, atmosphere's my kids. And you saw tonight, that's as poor as we played the whole year in the first half, and go, maybe except early in the season the game. But we obviously didn't play very well. Hopefully no reason for alarm. Perry was checked out, and he said he feels better, so.
Looking forward to be able to see you one day and say I'll play for him. get treated and never show up again, so he really liked that. But Shay, I'm gonna miss you, man. You're the best trainer in the world. You serve us every day. Take your time out to help us get better and reach the program's goals and our goals. Just thank you. Thank you so much. Starting with what happened with him, it's happening all of our lives, all you guys' lives, and honor this place.